Hey everyone, the Flying Hulucha here, and welcome to episode 5, Cultivation of C, the Money of Soul and Possibility Control. So, as always guys, I don't own any of the material you're about to see. The original owners and directors will be in the description below. The audio will be muted for copyright reasons, and the comments will be disabled. So I hope you guys enjoy this review as much as I enjoy reacting to it. And without any further ado, let's get into the episode, shall we? It's so boring, this intro. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. This guy is crazy. Jesus. Okay, there's nothing left of it. Yeah, take more flipping notice of her. Imagine having an asset that just doesn't talk to you. That'd be so fucking boring, wouldn't it? Jesus. Oh. What the hell did he just do there? He's not taking this guy's flipping advice, is he? That winning and losing doesn't matter. He failed. I still understand why they've got actual humans on like the flipping food boxes and shit. Like packets of crisps or like soup and noodles and shit, you have actual humans instead of animation. She doesn't know what food is. What? What is going on? So him putting stuff in her mouth disgusts her. Can you actually feed her? Jesus, what a greedy bastard. This is going to be good. Yeah, it kind of gives it away when you do the same thing over and over again. Oh my God. They just literally want each other's money, that's about it. Okay, so he lost then. Yeah, I take it he lost. The old guy died. Jesus Christ. Sort of like COVID, it's an invisible enemy that just leaves people redundant. It's terrifying to think about. Okay, now she's finally eating. See, look, he gets to sit at a table and eat with her. Some of their ones, they can't even talk to because they don't even have mouths and they can't even talk. Yeah. Some assets don't even... He treats his asset like a friend, like a human. Other assets are literally just for tools. That world would be doomed without him, wouldn't it? This guy's in here is literally keeping everything in balance. Is that where he lives? God damn. When you got money, you gotta spend it. Oh, that's the gun that he uses as an asset, as like a big gun, isn't it? Yeah, she'd rather eat money. That's all she does is eat money. Why is it in Japanese at the bottom? Well, this should be easy. Oh, isn't it? Jesus, what the hell is that? Her inside came inside out. That is some creepy shit. I see what's going on now. They're worrying about finances and how it will affect the real world. And that people that have a lot of money that make a deal can actually, what's the word for it? It can actually affect that. That's the guy who owns Q, his asset. He has to somehow, you know, he has to balance it out to stop the world crumbling, let's say. Let's say, if he loses, it could really risk this anime, couldn't it? I'm not talking about the main character, I'm talking about the guy who has that flipping arm that shoots out some red line thing. The guy who lives in like some giant ass tower. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Conflict is the next episode coming up. Conflict. Hope you enjoyed this review. Without any further ado, it's the final chat. I'm out.